चीजें। एंड मैं अंकुर जी से अनुरोध करता हूँ, अंकुर जी आप कृपया अपना प्रश्न माननीय मंत्री जी से पूछें।
कमिंग डायरेक्टली टू माय क्वेश्चन सर, ये आपसे पर्सनली रिलेटेड है, सो आई वुड लाइक टू टेक दिस फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी टू आस्क इट अबाउट यू। एनीबडी हु रीड्स यू और लिसन्स यू, ही विल श्योरली अंडरस्टैंड दैट यू आर ए पर्सन हु इज ए स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड टाइप, हु बिलीव्स इन प्लेन टॉकिंग एंड पॉइंटिंग टू फियरलेसनेस। वॉट इज द बेसिस ऑफ दिस? वॉट मेक्स यू सो श्योर ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड सो फियरलेस? Would like to know, sir.
No, I must thank you for your very kind this thing. But I think it partly comes from a faith. I mean, if you believe in God and you believe in the righteousness of human beings, and anyone who's had exposure to the 50% of the things I have dealt with, would be exactly the same as me, and I attribute that to my experience. I'm a proud Sikh. I think I'm not easy. Let me be very frank. I was born a Sikh. It's not something I chose, but I'm influenced by the fact that the Sikhs have a community streak in them. Hamara langar, hamari samaj seva is a part of any Sikh. I mean, people don't even talk about it, but I have professional experiences. At a very young age, I must have been 45 years old when I had to negotiate with an international terror group. I went and negotiated with Mr. Velupillai Prabhakaran, the LGT leader. I went to Jaffna, I brought him from there to India. I have, in some respects, lived dangerously, as a fact. But then I became a disciple of God in a different way. I mean, I'm a very proud Sikh. I also go to Tirupati, so I have this Tirupati medallion also, which I'm showing you. If you come to my room in the office, which I invite all of you, you see we have Guru Nanak. You can see the picture. You also have Balaji Singh. So that's part of our life. But in stage after working for let's say I started working in 1973 when I got my first job in a private company, then teaching dog. 73 se 2020 kitna saal ho gaya, 47 years. 47 years mein you come across all kinds of people, and I can tell you there's one thing that one has a short fuse on, which is humbug. If somebody's trying to sell you a lie, I give a challenge for the kind of transformative work that this government under the Prime Minister is doing. How many people have we fed for over 8 months? 80 crores? What is the figure? I mean, which other government anywhere in the world is going to undertake an exercise of this kind? When we started Vande Bharat, I had a very simple question. I asked my friend, Mr. Jaishankar, who's a colleague of mine in the Foreign Service. I said, you want to bring these stranded Indians back? How many people do you think we'll have to bring back? So based on the registration that these people had done with the Indian mission, उन्होंने बोला 1,90,000. So I had a good laugh to myself. मैंने कहा शुरू करो. अगर उस समय हम कहते कि हमें 10 लाख लोग लाने हैं, मैं बताता हूँ किसी ने अलाउ ही नहीं करना था. वो एकदम कहते हैं तो होगा ही नहीं, ये कोविड के दौरान क्या होगा. तो हमने शुरू किया 1,90,000 से, आज 13 लाख में पहुंच गए. तो ये दिस रिक्वायर्स आई टेल यू स्टेमिना विथ ओनली अ मोदी गवर्नमेंट हैज. ये वाले बाकी चीजें आराम से, अरे और कुछ नहीं मिलता वो किसी एग्जाम का डेट, उसपे आंदोलन कर दो. और कोई एयरपोर्ट प्राइवेटाइजेशन हो रहा है, सिर नहीं पैर नहीं. उन्होंने जब उनकी सरकार थी यहाँ दिल्ली में, वो दिल्ली का एयरपोर्ट, मुंबई का एयरपोर्ट उन्होंने प्राइवेटाइज किया कांग्रेस की सरकार के टर्म. तो अरे भाई वो जो दो एयरपोर्ट है, देयर ऑलरेडी 30%. ये जो हम 6 एयरपोर्ट प्राइवेटाइज करने जा रहे हैं, तो 9% है सिर्फ. तो आई डोंट हेजिटेट इन ब्रिंगिंग द पर्सपेक्टिव आउट. इट्स नॉट बीइंग ब्लंट, but this is what I call the passion which comes from experience. So if somebody is giving you spiel on TV or somewhere, you give it back to them. This is what I was like as a civil servant, and I think it's good training now to continue down that path. I have to restrain myself sometimes to not respond in the kind of vicious trolling we are subjected to, but this is part of the challenge today. And that's what I think. I'm not the only one. I see my other ministerial colleagues do exactly the same thing.